Content. Different places of worship. India is a land of religions. People of different religions go to different places to worship God. Let's see some places of worship. Temples. The Hindus go to a temple to pray. They pray to different gods and goddesses. They offer flowers, fruits, sweets, etc. to their gods and goddesses. Priests called Pandits look after the temples. The Ramayana and Bhagavad Gita are two holy books of the Hindus. Mosques. The Muslims go to mosques to offer prayers to God. Muslims call God Allah. Their prayer is called Namaz. A priest called Maulvi looks after the mosques. Their holy book is called Quran. Friday is a holy day for the Muslims. Prophet Muhammad is the founder of Islam. Gurudwaras. The Sikhs go to a Gurudwara to worship. They sing verses from their holy book, the Guru Granth Sahib. These verses are called Gurbani. There are 10 Sikh Gurus. Guru Nanak Dev Ji, the first Guru, was the founder of Sikhism. Churches. The Christians go to a church to pray. They pray to Jesus Christ in the church. The Holy Bible is the holy book of the Christians. Pagodas. The Buddhists pray to Lord Buddha in pagodas. Derasar. The Jains pray to Lord Mahavira in Derasar. Fire temples. The Parsis pray to Zarathustra in fire temples. Let's revise. People of different religions go to different places for prayers. The Hindus go to temples to pray. The Muslims go to mosques to pray. The Sikhs go to Gurudwaras to worship. The Christians go to churches to pray. Activity.
Different places of worship. Activity 1. Try this activity to check how good you are at interpreting religious symbols. Read the text and click on the correct symbol. You are right. You are right. You are right. You are right.